I'll prove her wrong, and she will be sorry. Hi, Mum, can I get Robux? In 2 days because we won $80 million. Wow, thanks, Mum. Now, since I'll get Robux soon, I'll tell them. Hi, bestie, D.
Hi.
I just want to say I'm getting Robux in 2 days. Whoa, how much? Mind probably 400.
10 millions.
What?
OMG, I'm so proud.
Thanks. I got to go see you at 1. I'm leaving. I told you not to join. No, you didn't. You just said it was hard for me.
I think she planning something, but I don't know yet.
I'll find out soon.
Zja thought I left and she is on to me.
2 days later, I got Robux. I'm going to change my avatar. Back.
Oh wow, you're so pretty. Want to play Ragdoll Engine?
Sure, fine. 1 hour later, I got to go. It was fun, guys.
Okay, bye. Can we talk in our chat?
Okay. She seems nicer. No, she could apologize. So you got Robux start doesn't change anything.
What?
Once a bacon, always a bacon. I saw what you said in Tower of Hell today's Argo. You really thought I left.
And you were right, he do have a plan.
I'm using her for a bucks. I ran out months ago, but since Ash has left over, I'll make her my bestie and she will give me Robux because she will trust me.
OMG, how could you tell her?
With no proof.
Peace out, bacon.
Little did she know I have a screen recorder and a channel when I started Roblox.
With 1k subscribes.
Posts video.
Hi.
We are no longer friends.
WHAT do you mean?
Shows the video.
That bacon
foiled my plan.
Oh hi, one question.
How does it feel to be exposed and famous? I'm going to block you and report you and expose you on all my socials.
No please. Kog one old Gifu Emir was banned from the group.
I'm so glad he have you. You're the best bestie ever. I would have been scammed.
No problem. Now shall we play Flee the Facility?
Yes.